I failed you. I stood with Celebrimbor, I wore his ring. And we failed to defeat the Dark Lord.
The Dark Lord and the Bright Lord are one. A flaming eye above Barad-dûr. But I sent you to Mordor for the Nazgûl. And your work is unfinished. Look to Minas Morgul, and the Nazgûl who dwells within it. You know the one of whom I speak.
He died. I took the new ring and left him to die.
He now wears the ring of Isildur. He belongs to the Dark Lord. It falls to you.
My lady, I cannot. Let me come home.
You will wear the new ring. You will finish what you started. Then you may return home.
It will be done.
My light will be their undoing. You've been injured. My light will heal.
Did you hear that? thought I heard.
You will find him in the Great Hall.
This feels very familiar.
This is the end!
Clean off! Kill you! Oh!
So what is that thing on top of Barad-dûr?
Don't know. There's power there. But it's still giving over.
He is changed. He belongs to the Dark Lord. Your time has come, Nazgul.
You will not kill me again.
Isildur's ring!
And you wear Celebrimbor's!
You should have died!
Celebrimbor deceived you, as he deceived me!
Huh? was sent here to kill you.
That will not happen.
Sauron.
I serve Middle Earth.
I may wear Isildur's ring, but I am not yet a Nazgûl. Shelob saw the future that has come to pass. She saw the great eye above Barad-dûr. And she also saw the need for a counterbalance.
Are you that counterbalance?
No. We are.
I was sent here to kill you.
You once told me that in the war against darkness, stalemate is victory. Do you still believe that?
I believe Mordor and the Nazgûl must be contained. But how long can you fight this war before you fall and join them?
I don't know. So perhaps you should stay close. Come. Look. After the Witch King's fall, an attack commenced against multiple fortresses.
And by who?
That is what we need to find out.
As one power falls, another one rises.
That is the way of Mordor.
This fort would not withstand an attack of ghouls.
It's not the ghouls that concern me.
My lordship!
Attacks have commenced against the other forts. We must prepare.
This is unfortunate. If attacked now, we will fall.
What has happened?
Azran's departed a week ago to avenge his blood brother. Took his drakes with him. We have not heard from him since. Yesterday, Thrak was poisoned. He confronted Ahisu, who denied responsibility. Thrak, perhaps deranged by poison, stabbed Ahisu, who then bled to death.
It's a wonder you've been able to hold the fort as long as you have.
We won't hold it at all without reinforcements.
I may know a few orcs who could provide the defenses we need. They are unique.
Very well. I must attend to the fortress in Saragost.
Saragost?
Whereas you now wear the ring.
I will not dominate these orcs. But I will bring them back. One way or another. This should be interesting.
With every hour you wait, he falls further into darkness.
You sent me to kill Nazgul. I will do what is needed when the time comes.
Thank you. entire place on fire.
Something just moved over there.
Whatever's out there, we'll taste my blade.
Must have imagined it. We'll have to find a fight somewhere else then.
Here to eradicate the filthy spiders, and what do we find? Now elves are infesting the place.
Oh!
Get ready, boys! This'll drive the buggers out! Meet the Bone Shaker!
If you save enough of his workers, you will gain his favor.
Go!
Be
with me, ally! Ah, you heard of my work, then! You must protect the workers! We're months behind schedule! Finally! Someone who appreciates what I'm doing here!
What is it that you're doing here?
Only the greatest architectural achievement in Mordor, the first of its kind. An underground fortress, impervious to all forms of attack. Once we clear these damn ghouls out, are you with me?
Let's say I'm not against you.
Get ready for a fresh crop of ghouls, boys! Underground fortresses will be the next big thing. Once this one's done, all the overlords will want one.
Die, you will die!
Heard of my work, stretch plan! Baradur, the Marauder, and the Seed Forts? I need them all! That's it for the outlaws. Oh, crap!
Go dig some new
get away from my work!
Away with you!
Not going to like that. I'll give these buggers another taste of the Bone Shaker, and you target those barrels. We'll wipe them out yet. You will be purged from creation. I'll crush you. Right beneath our feet is a magnificent garrison. Glorious vaulted ceilings. Hundreds died in their construction. Right now, we're directly above the fort's main courtyard. Beautiful, isn't it? There's another of these statues down below. It's bigger than this one. My masterpiece, She-Elf. My shrine to orc greatness. To Mordor itself!
It's a shrine to something.
You did great work here today. And with my archers gone, I'm going to need protection. I don't pay much, but You'll have no shortage of glory. Consider yourself hired.
I won't disappoint you. What he lacks in humility, he makes up for in strength.
Let us hope so.
Elf swine! I've already thought of five ways to kill you, but I only need one.
To the beacon! Take it off!
Do things in a wrong way, and I'm gonna kill you the right way.
Whatever it was, it doesn't dare.
from sky.
Enough of your leaping!
Didn't see that coming, eh? You like this?
Your light will drown in the darkness of Mordor! Oh, you're gonna get it now! That was a good...
A good hit! Die with me!
Something. Or someone.
There! She's returned! Now, she's scolding.
Someone's killed him!
She's there!
Stop!
Eltariel!
Go!
Talion's follower says this Uruk has unmatched skills with the crossbow.
Watch your arm! She's back!
I'll shoot you! I'll show you, Magus, how it's done! Leg off!
Your ruin!